this video, we are going to learn about mitosis. What is mitosis? Stages of mitosis includes division of nucleus called karyokinesis and division of cytoplasm called cytokinesis. Mitosis is a process where a single cell divides into two identical daughter cells. During mitosis, one cell divides once to form two identical cells. Mitosis is divided into two phases. Karyokinesis includes prophase, metaphase, anaphase, telophase, and division of cytoplasm called cytokinesis. Coming to prophase, chromosomes contract, spiral, and become visible even in light microscope, and nucleoli become smaller. Chromosomes split lengthwise to form chromatids connected by centromeres. Nuclear membrane disappears. Centromere containing a rod-like centrioles divide and form ends of spindle. Coming to metaphase, chromosomes move to spindle equator. Spindle fibers attach to centromeres. Coming to anaphase, centromeres split, separating the chromatids. Spindle fibers attach to centromeres contract, pulling chromatids towards the poles. Coming to telophase, chromatids elongate, become invisible. Nuclear membrane form round daughter nuclei. Cell membrane pinches in to form daughter cells, or new cell wall material becomes laid down across spindle equator. Nucleus divides into two and division of cytoplasm starts. Coming to the uses of mitosis, organisms grow by increasing number of cells, not by cell size. For example, a cell starts diploid and ends as diploid. Humans have 46 chromosomes. During mitosis, they become doubled and are equally distributed to two identical daughter cells. And also tissue repair, wounds close by creating cells identical to those that were lost or injured. Coming to asexual reproduction, creating whole new organisms only through mitosis.